I'm Tori, and today I'm going to show you how to add a safety meeting overview in Sage Construction Management. Please, before we enter this, check your feature settings and your project directory. We're going to start in projects. You can select the list here or the hyperlinks below. Select the project. Scroll down to QC and Safety and click Safety Meetings. We are going to go to Actions and Add Manually. Here, the project number will be put in for you. You can select a prime contract if you would like to. The meeting number is also going to be put in for you, and same with the date. You need to select a start time and a finish time. You can put in your location and your safety topic as required. The facilitator will automatically put in as you, but you are able to change that. And then here you will enter your safety topic details. There are links that you can add and images. You're going to click Next. Here is where it's important that you checked your project directory before you entered this safety meeting edition. You can import from prior meeting attendees or import from project directory contacts. To import prior meeting attendees, you just click this and select. You can also import project directory contacts. You can select this, or you can just select one by one. You're also able to skip this part. You can drag files here or link existing and then click skip and finish. And then your safety meeting has been put in.